This is called a Flutter cut. And no, you don't have to spend hours manually cutting parts from the footage. You can create a Flutter cut in less than a minute using this trick I'm about to show you. All you need to do is have one video on top of another video. Then go to the Effects panel and type strobe in the search bar and enter it. Then you'll see an effect called strobe light under the stylize folder. I'll drag this effect and drop it onto the top video. Next, go to the effect controls panel and go to the effect we just used. What you need to do next is go to the strobe section and choose makes layer transparent. Doing this will stop the hide and seek game this video was playing and make it visible on the playback. Now let's give it a play and see how it has turned out. As you can see, both videos are shown one after another. If you want to speed it up, go to the effect controls panel and enter the number 0.1 for the strobe duration and 0.2 for the strobe period. And now, it's showtime. As you can see, it's way faster than it was before. If there's anything else you want to learn, let me know in the comments below. If you found value in this video, make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Turn on your notifications so that you won't miss any videos like this. For more tutorials like this, check out the playlist shown on the left side. Contact me if you need video editing services, and I'll see you in the next video.